I found my soulmate.
Yes.
Tragedy.
Tragedy.
I'm going to show you where we are, okay?
Hi.
So much he's doing for you and you give a shit.
What is this? What is this,
Ashna? Itne time se aayi nahi.
पण आता उद्या मला सोनू 10:30 ला घराकडे निघायचंय. मी उद्या क्लासला जाणार आहे ब्रेड मेकिंग.
नाइस.
तुझ्यासाठी घरी पाव बनवायला.
सो मच ही डूइंग फॉर यू युअर शिट.
व्हाट इज दिस
शिट? व्हाट इज दिस आशना?
व्हाट आई मीन टू से, उद्याचं मॅनेज कर जरा घरचं.
व्हाय मी व्हाय माय डूइंग मेकअप?
शी वॉन्ट्स टू क्लिक वन पिक्चर फॉर हर ग्रिड.
Such a silent makeup. I just realized this was wrong.
Why are you standing like this? What's up? Why are you standing like this, like a dukhi atma?
Huh? I'm not a dukhi atma.
You know what this watchman has just told me? So I've arrived. And then he was like, "Arey, kahan ho, bhai? Itne time se aayi nahi."
Yeah, it's been like what, 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
Little
self-obsessed. The watchman, he was like, "Chocolate kidhar hai?" Because I told him I was gonna buy him chocolate.
Is this a wink?
Wait, do it again.
Not properly, no.
No, that's the worst wink I've ever seen.
Wait, no.
Sun kissed. You don't know what sun-kissed means? And then people think I'm like not Gen Z enough. I'm more like up to date with trends than Kabiras.
Yeah, I'm a little old. This number. Like, bas, pata hai. Boom, jaisa hai koi ek tar koi ek tar
ek tar. Kahan ja raha
hai? You literally look like Minion.
How are you?
Kabir, can you not?
Pan left. Slowly, 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 pan left.
Sing something like actually try to sing something actually. I have in your best voice.
No.
Go.
No. If I start singing, all the crows are dead from the sky. So that's not possible.
Yeah, we don't want the crows to die. I'm vegan, yeah. So no.
Chalne ka hai kya boating, boating? Hey, boating karne ka hai kya boating?
Who says like that?
Hey, boating karne ka hai kya hai bachchi?
No,
somebody. Ready, boy.
You're moving too fast.
Fast when I'm going at the speed of 10.
Oh. What are you doing?
It started recording. Okay, wait.
Listen, don't
I'm going to show you where we are, okay?
So damn annoying.
Bhunja sa ek tara shot.
Is it a video? I knew, I thought so, it's going to be a video. Chal, hello?
I thought I'll get a shot with fucking Marine Drive in the background. Cut to. My face is fucking black. So it's a silhouette.
Silhouette.
You had 30 days, right? Oh my god. I started talking to him. I didn't even know we were recording. And it was on my face like that.
Kisya! Come to my house in 5.
What is Kabir wearing?
Means, how does it matter?
He's wearing a shirt. Just come in 5. Wear anything. Okay, bye.
So yeah, she's going to buy chocolate. I was setting my hair and then I realized it's still recording and I was like, fuck it, I don't care, you'll cut it out. And
I got still crochet almond. It's for 175. I had only 170 rupees and I was like, 5 rupees baad mein do please. He's like, nahi chalega. I was like, main idhar hi rehti hu. Chal gaya din. I wonder whose slippers these are. Whose slippers are these?
Hello.
Oh, Dharti had gotten hurt here, bichari. I asked Kshitij, I was like, Kshitij, please come. You know what he said? Guess what he said? His favorite word.
No.
No. Pick. The past few times of texting you, pick, you haven't responded.
Arre, pick order. When I open the chat, the pics are only not there. What do you want me to order? Pizza. Pizza or order?
I text him saying pick order and once you respond, I'll send you the pictures. No.
Arre, but like.
Because if I just send you the pictures and then pick order, and by the time I've like posted on Instagram already or
so. So wait, patience.
You take so long.
You're so impatient.
You take too long. Not pick order, but like.
Strategy.
Tragedy.
Tragedy.
I don't know if I should even post. Like.
Just post this.
This sounds good.
Khatam jab hai game over.
Show someone what is there.
What? It's on your phone.
What's JUV?
It's a very stupid and mean. No one watches this match apart from this guy. I don't know why.
Ronaldo ke liye dekhta hu.
Ronaldo ka bhi dikhai diya pehli baar.
Benevento.
Benevento.
Benevento. It's Benevento.
I've heard of Juventus or whatever, but I've never heard of Benevento.
These are league matches,
so that's why. FIFA I watch, yeah. FIFA is fun.
People watch the Premier League. Watch the Premier League.
I think she's here.
Hi.
Pink color.
Same matching.
Matching. Chal, bas. Motivate karne ka. Ye bhi dalegi kya tu? Chai tola phir aap. Ye kya hai? Ye chubra hai kya? Maldash bhi chubra hai. Mere ko chai ki tamman lagi hai.
Chai ki tamman lagi hai aapko. Ye aapka internet show chalu hai. Ye kya chalu hai? Aapka internet show hai. Oh, hi, I'm Ashna, granddaughter. I don't know how to take a cinematic shot of me pouring the tea in this because I don't have three hands.
Ashna, sugar, barabar dalna. Thank you.
Oh, iska plate nahi laya.
Very nice tea.
Try it.
What about sugar?
Sure, try it.
I want more sugar.
Kitna dala maine nani?
Chai bahut achhi bani hai.
Thanks. Hi, I was just sitting in our bed and editing. Currently it is 7:16. I am meeting my first ever guy friend. Yeah, I'm meeting him after like, I want to say 15 years because I met him in my old building and then I moved out of that apartment building in 2005 and now it's 2021. So ever since I moved out, I never saw him. But recently we got in touch thanks to social media. We both just decided to meet because why not? He's coming here at 8 p.m. I will take you guys along with me. Okay, bye. We're off. I'm having a headache. Like, I really have a bad headache right now. Say what's up.
Hi.
It's gonna fall for sure. He brought up how he was like super young because he's like 2 years younger than me.
Yeah, exactly.
So like I have few memories, but like you have no memory at all.
I don't remember shit. Like, I was trying to recollect this other day. I couldn't remember shit. When did you move out?
Yeah, 2005 is when I moved out.
I was like in first grade, so I obviously don't remember shit.
You were like 5 years old. I was 7, so I remember. We were talking about this and I was like, the only like thing that I remember very well is I used to like choreograph dances and I used to make like...
That's
I used to make him dance.
You were a big... My mom also told me that you were kind of mischievous and
me?
Yeah, and your elder sister was quite like smart type. She was like my good friend with my sister.
Yeah. So his older sister.
Yeah. And you were like kind of the mischievous one. You used to believe me a lot. Like I was tubby, I was like what, 5, so I was like pretty gullible, sincere boy. Yeah. And I was the youngest in the building. All of y'all used to pick on me.
You were so innocent and cute. You would listen to everybody.
I was your victim, like.
He wasn't this too much, please. He wasn't a victim or anything. I freaking should have brought double sided tape. I'm so dumb. You like pull up with like a car. I was like, what is happening? I like sent him a voice note of myself. I was like, by the way, like I have no idea what you sound like post puberty. Cause like before puberty, I remember your like voice, obviously.
Yeah, obviously. Like obviously, my voice will crack during lockdown. I was like so bored. Usually, I don't watch YouTube. Right. I mean, no offense.
No. Not like I freaking run YouTube.
I wanted to see some music videos or something, but your, I think in the suggestion thing, your vlog must have popped out. No cap, I literally thought like this face is like familiar or something.
Right.
But I was not sure or anything. I was just watching randomly and my sister was sitting beside me. And obviously she was peeping in my phone as usual. She was like, isn't this Nishi's like sister or something?
Yeah.
I'm like, I didn't know obviously. So
yeah,
I
you're like, what are you talking about?
And then it clicked me, oh, there was a girl named Ashna used to live here.
Okay, bye guys. Hello, bolo.
Hello.
Good night. Good night.
I was like, uncle, hello, bolo. He's like, hello, hello, like, band kar dunga darwaza.
So basically, we had like this little meetup, and I met all these amazing people for the first time. Arjit, who's like my best friend now, I met him for the first time literally today, and we're literally freaking soulmates. He's literally like a boy version of me. Hi guys. I found my soulmate.
Yes.
Archer. Tarini, her reels, her transitions, her editing, her heart, beautiful person. Alina, such a sweetheart and so incredibly gorgeous. I can't believe. Like when she walked in, I was like, this woman is
gorgeous.
And Alina.
And I am also Ashu.
One second. Ashu, you'll have to put that down. No. To like talk. Listen.
Tanisha, so fun. Literally so fun. So nice. So down to earth. Stunning person. Yeah, and I can't wait to hang out with them again. And then I met Dave. It was great to meet him. We were meaning to meet for a while, and then it was just nice to see him. Ranveer, he's so sweet. He sat all of us down and giving us advice. Some things that he said I needed to hear, and I needed to have that conversation, so which was really nice.
Come on, Ranveer, show me the moves, babe. Okay. Come on.
What's up?
क्या बोलती है WhatsApp?
Wait, this first day, that's why he's too awkward, but like, he's not. He's actually talk so much.
क्या मत करना, I cannot even say anything, bro.
Don't put this, huh?
Hey boy, it's me, Ilan. Welcome to Aashna's vlog. No, I'm not.
I'm editing for you guys this vlog.
Yeah, she's editing. Acha, guys, also she made me wait 2.5 hours. 2 hours
30 minutes
or something.
But they all were like.
And then she had to explain. So like, can you come back?
Yeah, I was like, I have to explain. Please come back.
Yeah. Acha, please stop this now. I like get more comfortable.
But FaceTiming Ruhi, she doesn't know we're hanging, and he's basically Ruhi's friend.
It is Sony. Hai.
Sony ki awaaz achhi hai.
पहली नजर में ऐसा जादू कर दिया आपको जब ब्लॉग में देखा था ना मैंने.
अच्छा आपने आपको जादू कर दिया.
ऐसा जादू कर दिया
पहली नजर में ऐसा जादू कर दिया.
लाइक
लाइक
Share
and subscribe.
Bye guys, love you. See you in the next vlog. If you enjoy random vlogs like this one, then please give this video a thumbs up, and that's how I will know that you like random vlogs.
300k soon, guys. Aashna is really working hard for that.
Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. You chamak chalo. I'll say that.